reaction when you got the news today that the trade had happened?
Excited, happy, relieved, a bit sad. We get to live at home for so long and get to play for an organization that's kind of first class and like Hamilton, and the way they treated me was pretty first class, and I'm kind of sad in that since I have to leave, but at the same time, pretty happy to go to a contender.
What kind of an opportunity is this for you? And you're especially given you're in your last year in the league.
It's huge. They have a good group of guys over there in Hamilton. I just met these guys and they seem like a good bunch too, so hopefully it benefits me in the future and it benefits the team, and hopefully I can win a championship in Niagara.